Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're here at Willow Bend Golf Club today in Wichita, Kansas with Wilson, joined by Michael. How you doing, Michael?
I'm doing great, Chris.
We're going to talk about Wilson golf balls today. Mm-hmm. And, you know, sort of all the rage in the last couple years has been soft golf balls. But Wilson's been doing soft for a long time. This is nothing new for you guys.
No, we've had that leadership position for a number of years. It's very flattering when other people say, hey, we like what you're doing. We want to kind of follow suit. So it has got a little more prominent. But again, we've been leading that for over 10 years now. We continue to make the world's softest golf balls. But also, be critical to understand, they're still the longest. There's no dichotomy there of you can be long, but you can't be soft, or vice versa. You can make truly long and great feeling soft golf balls. So we've mastered that because we've been doing it so long. Some other people are coming in and trying to hone in on that territory. We love the competition. We're very proud of the product we make, and we want to go head to head with each of those.
With that said, why don't you take us through the current lineup of Wilson golf balls?
Yeah, so three main balls are Duo. This is the world's softest two-piece ball. So if you want to talk about long, straight, and soft, Duo is the way to go. 29 compression. Sometimes people get a little confused the word compression. Just the way for us to measure how soft something is. So the lower the number, the softer it is. 29 compression, the world's softest golf ball, but again, very long, very straight, very low spinning off the driver. So those people who might struggle with slices and hooks, great way to kind of straighten that out. So something a little bit higher launch angle, but a little bit less spin. Go to our middle ball, which is our Duo Spin. Three-piece ball, a little bit more spin, about 10% more spin than the Duo. Again, but very straight off the tee. Then we get to our Duo Urethane, which is our truly premium three-piece ball, cast urethane. There's only a couple companies in the world who are using cast urethane. It's the most premium cover material available. Provides great feel and really provides our tour performance spin and everything that goes along with it. So that's a 55 compression ball. Again, much softer, but people hit it, wow, they love the feel, they love the spin. You can still hit those little low checkers if you want. You can take it in high and hit flop shots around the green. That's a golf ball that truly does everything and happens to be the softest golf ball out there. So great spin, but great distance, and then the feel is unbelievable.
Yeah, and for people who maybe haven't tried a Wilson golf ball, especially if they live in cold weather locations like you and I live, it's a perfect time to try one because that soft compression is going to feel great in cold weather.
It certainly does. You know, it feels great in hot weather as well, but
sure.
there's no loss there. So yeah, if you're getting the fall, we happen to be out here in November. It doesn't feel like a November day today, which is wonderful. But yeah, if you get to play a little bit of winter golf, it'd be a great time to try Duo. And then come springtime, now you've got your game ball for the whole year. It's a great way to go, whether it's Duo Spin, or Duo Urethane. Again, long, soft, and when you get into spin and urethane, those extra shots around the green as well. So a great combination.
Long, soft, feel, performance, you can't beat it. Michael, we appreciate it.
Thanks, Chris.
Thank you.